I'm about 50 yards away from this seeker, and she's after seeing me. I'm not after deer here now at the moment, I'm after a goat, but nice to see a few deer around at the same time. Right, they were 10 yards away from me, and at the moment they're probably 40 yards away from me, the most 35. Thank you. She knows I'm here. She can't see me. At the moment I'm standing very still. She can't figure it out. The wind is blowing straight up into me. Sorry for a shaky camera, that's... My heart is going bang. I can't move until they turn away. As soon as she turns, I'm going to move a bit closer. Hey guys, that was pretty cool, wasn't it? I was standing just there with those two bushes there, just standing very still beside that tree there. So I was right there. My feet were there where that green patch is. That's where I was standing. Okay? And I am now here where the deer was. I came as close as this. So, just goes to show you, if you take your time and you look around, you will see deer and you get quite close to them. As you can see, I've just ordinary kind of green clothes on. My face is not covered. I'm carrying a stick, carrying my rifle. I'm out here in my goat stalking permission. The reason I shoot goats here is because come the deer season, I can shoot these goats here as well. So, happy man. Better go back about my business now.